Today we will see an extremely large telescope. The Extremely Large Telescope, or ELT, is an astronomical observatory that is currently under development. The project was originally titled the European Extremely Large Telescope, but that was shortened in 2017. When its construction is completed, it will become the world's largest optical near-infrared extremely large telescope. Part of the European Southern Observatory, it is located on the top of the Cerro Armazones in the Atacama Desert of northern Chile. Its design consists of a reflecting telescope with a 39.3-meter diameter segmented primary mirror and a 4.2-meter diameter secondary mirror. The mirror is supported by adaptive optics, 8 laser guide star units, and multiple large scientific instruments. The telescope's main mirror is composed of 798 hexagonal segments. Each segment measures 1.4 meters across with a thickness of just over 5 centimeters. The ELT has 4,608 sensors that will measure the relative position of the segments. Its aperture diameter is 39.3 meters, giving it a 978 meter square light collecting area. You may be amazed to know that the observatory is able to gather more than 100 million times more light than the human eye, and 13 times more light than the next largest optical telescope, built back in 2014. Around 140 tons of glass and ceramic are used in the telescope mirrors, and among these, 132 tons of the ceramic is used in the primary mirror alone. The ELT dome has a height of 74 meters from the ground and a diameter of 86 meters. It has been designed to allow sufficient ventilation for the telescope. It's equipped with ventilation louvres that, together with the windscreen, allow airflow inside the dome. The dome enclosure has a thermally insulated cladding made of aluminium. The ELT's main structure has a weight of 3,700 tons, and the dome has a weight of 6,100 tons. You may be amazed to know that 10,000 tons of steel are used in the telescope. Around 30 million bolts are used in the dome, and the project uses around 500 kilometers of cables and 1,500 kilometers of optical fibers. It's expected to serve a lifespan of over 30 years. The ELT's current estimated build cost is $1.5 billion. That's all for today. I hope you like this information. For more interesting videos, follow and subscribe now, and make sure to share it. Stay connected, be updated.